We get some Final Fantasy action! Let's go, finally! Let's go, baby! Show this shit! Don't go to new game, go to remake! You know what I mean? Oh my god, my heart's pounding so hard! Yes! Show the footage, baby! Oh, shit. Look at Ares! This is so hard! Yo, look at the detail on her, man. This is like freaking Advent. Let's go! Let's go. Yeah, look at Cloud! Oh my god, this is so nostalgic. You see the steam blowing from the train? Look at his ass. Crowd need to stop cheering at fucking everything. Look up. Let's go. Show my boy Sephiroth, man. I need a little more.
Please welcome your...
Dude, I wish I was there, man. They don't know nothing about Final Fantasy. They the ones who made it. Oh, we gotta get a translator. They should give them like subtitles, like an anime. Yeah, show Sephiroth. Yo, dude's saying a lot. How's she gonna remember all the hell shit he's saying? Unless she's just gonna read it from. Oh, just two discs. That's good. Just two discs. So just two discs. It's going to expand on the story of Midgar.
Oh shit.
I'm so excited! I don't even know what the book they're going to show you. I'm just so excited! Fucking Ghostbumps! Dude, they gotta get Nobuo Uematsu to do the music, man. Oh, we're about to get some gameplay footage!
Alright, everyone. Let's mosey. Man-based combat.
Okay.
Each press of the square button is a swing of Cloud's Buster Sword.
Okay, this is like a hack and slash.
Blocks all in real time.
Okay.
The standard attacks do some damage, but they barely scratch the surface of Cloud's true potential.
Woo!
Succeeding on the battlefield requires much more than just hacking and slashing.
Okay, this is going to be much more than hacking and slashing.
He needs a standard attack.
ATB, Punisher mode.
ATB bar is full. You can enter tactical mode.
So they got a slow. So I mean, I guess it's pretty. That's unique.
I think the audience would like to see more. Isn't that right, everyone?
Yes, fucking get to it. Yes, we want to see more. Fucking show it. Okay, that's dope. In tactical mode. Let's go, Barrett. Also, you get to switch between. That's dope.
Speaking of other party members, Katase-san, when are we going to see TIFA in action?
Yo! They about to show TIFA! They about to fucking show TIFA! Aww! Oh, right. He said soon! That motherfucker, fuck you! That's dope, you get to switch between characters. That's dope!
Focus gauge that fills time to think strategically.
Yeah. That's, you know, I like that. What? It says network error? Get the fuck out of here! Nigga, refresh.
Cloud and Barrett do against a more formidable foe.
Alright. Cloud and Barrett look dope as fuck. They look dope as fuck. I remember fighting that boss like it's just regular PlayStation. Yo, I hope they don't do like that repetitive talking like they do in these newer games, man. You know, I like that. That's a good option. I like the fact that they stop it. Enable you. It still keeps the elements of the Final Fantasy, like, turn-based. But it still implements the new battle system. I think that's pretty dope. This is... Oh, I'm so excited. I cannot wait. I cannot wait to fucking play it. Oh man, so that, okay. Woo! Oh, okay. So you have to identify a particular target to hit on that monster. Okay, I can dig it. And it gets staggered. I just hope they do not make it easy. I hope they make it hard, or at least a lot more difficult. I mean, so far these graphics look amazing. Like, I feel like they're doing it justice. I like the fact that you can pause, like, the menu stops like that. I like that. And you get to just toggle between characters. That's so ill. Hey, it's doing that thing again. Hey, it's doing that thing again. I feel, I don't want to see anymore. I want to enjoy this. I hope this is just tip of the iceberg, because I want to experience this instead of watching them beat it for me. That's dope. I'm sure there's still cross slash on that ass. Yo, I feel like the boss battles in this game are going to be insane. It's like, dude, what are they going to do with the weapons? Uh-oh. Barrett kind of look like LeBron James. My heart. Ah! Yeah! Fucking show the music! Show fucking... Show a voice of rock! Oh, they just played the music. They fucking with me. They fucking with me. Don't fuck with me! Yo, that lady does not look impressed at all. She's like, yeah, I've already seen this game already. I wonder if she had to rehearse that. There's no way she just remembers everything the fuck he's saying without freestyling. And I'm really happy to that he had 22 years ago. Hell yeah. Yeah, Tetsuya Nomura! Dude, Japanese are so fucking cool, man. Hajime? It's like battle or fight. Patiently! Such a long time until now. You know how long we've been waiting?
We've taken a look at gameplay right now, and we've barely showed you a good bit.
Dude, wait till they show the summons and all that shit. Get off your fucking phone and watch the damn remake! Fucking millennials.
And I was wondering, do you guys want to actually play the game?
Yes! I don't really care about trying it out. I just want to play it. Show my boy.
So finally, there is something that we wanted to show you. Yesterday, we showed you a short version of a trailer at the Final Fantasy VII concert.
Uh-oh. Now we get a real trailer.
A longer version.
We get a trailer. I didn't see the trailer that they showed yesterday, so this shit new to me.
All right. Please take a look.
Let's take a look, baby. Show my boy Sephiroth. Just show Sephiroth. I don't give a fuck. Yo, Aeris, the detail in Aeris is so beautiful, man. She on her knees in the middle of the street. It's getting real. Yo, look at Midgar. This is so beautiful. I cannot wait. I'm so excited.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Aeris, sir.
Oh. Are they gonna show Rufus? Oh, they got the bike slash? First saving my life. And they give you oh man, this is dope. This looks so good. My nigga Cloud jumped in like I'm in his bitch. Uh-oh, what is that? They show Tifa! Oh, they put Tifa's name down there, but they showed Aeris in the fight. Oh, there she is! fucking Tifa! And there's the daughter! Dude, wait till they show Kate Sip, Sian, Vincent, Yuffie! Are they gonna show her fight? Oh, this is hard. Yo, she badass! Go ahead, Tifa! That's hard. I wonder if they allow you to have more than three characters out at one time. Oh, this is the lab. This is the lab where fucking Sephiroth shows up. Ooh, look at this. Yo, oh! There's my boy! Cloud. You ain't touching me! I'm in your memories, baby! Oh my god, I wanna fucking play this game! I don't give a fuck! I just wanna play it! March 3rd, baby, next year! That's my birth. That's around my birthday. Pre-order now, receive. Shit. I want the Ultimate Edition. I'm getting all of it. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I'm getting all of it. Pre-order First Class Edition. Hell yeah. I don't give a fuck. I'm getting all of it. I'm getting all of it. I don't give a fuck. I'm getting all of it. Are we getting more? Oh, this is probably a trailer for another game. Okay, we good. No more Final Fantasy. All right. That's all. I'm good. Holla at your boy. All right, man. I got to get back to doing an anime reaction. Holla!
I don't think they know about me. I'm a beast. I'm a G from the 513. I never bite my tongue. I wasn't raised like that. Anything I wanna say, I'ma say it, that's that. Cause I never hold back. If there's a problem, I'ma say it to your face. Never talk behind your back, I'ma give it to you straight.